Sometimes people do crazy things for the glory of it, or for the thrill. Sometimes it's simpler than that. Love and hate, they're separated by a very thin line. And some people go a lifetime without realizing that. Same things that you do when you love someone can be done when you hate them. The only difference is perception. Whose perception? That depends on who you ask.